Mother Nature's tripod. Found this perfect log to use as a tripod. It's just a beautiful day at the beach. You wanna pop your head in there? Oh, Mama's gonna record a little video, huh? It's like, pay attention to me, Ma. Boys, you guys go play. Oh, alright. It's a gorgeous day. Gorgeous. Alright, guys. Hi. I'll be sharing with you guys my March and April Ipsy glam bag, the $10 beauty bag. And I just figured we're out and about outside and got water, sun, and some nature. And you know what? I was like, I think it'd be really cool to share this beautiful day with you guys while sharing my Ipsy glam bags. And so late, I got two, so it's like all a lot of, you know, extra. So, oh my gosh, I cannot wait till it's like officially summer. Right now it's spring. It's like 61 degrees right now. Sun is out, but it's not hot, so it's still like, you know, you can wear a little sweatshirt. Well, Mickey Mouse, you okay? Huh? Boris and Rock was there, so you might see them behind me or not, so whatnot. But yeah, so you guys, enjoy the background. Ooh, are you eating something? But yeah, so this video, I'm going to be unbagging my, what did I say, March and April Ipsy glam bag, you guys. Woo, so yeah, let's get to opening. Hey guys, so the Ipsy glam bag, the $10 beauty bag, comes still in the pink little packaging, which is really cute. And so the very first bag I have to share with you guys is the March bag. And so it's like this beautiful metallic rose gold with blue detail. It says, "And off she went to change the world." Like, that's super cute. Yeah, so, oh, it's got a little star. That's super cute. I hope when I go to edit this is not gonna, like, I hope it looks good. I can't really tell with my glasses in the sun, but yeah. All right, so let's see what I personally got in my March Ipsy bag. So it looks like the theme is hashtag Ipsy Shiro. Like saying hero, but she. It's National Women's History Month. To celebrate, we load up your March glam bag with female-founded brands and girl boss staples. Learn about these founders, plus everything you need to know. Okay, so this one looks super cute. And yeah, there's all the items. I think, is this the first time they actually have all the items? Huh. Or did they do this last month? I don't remember. But that's pretty cool. But it doesn't have like the prices or anything, but it does have like a little tip and little info of the product. So yeah, there's five. And yeah, so it's next. If I get a chance, I will pop up some information. If not, you know, I'll just leave the link down for Ipsy. But so, there's like a plane. It's a little aircraft. Alright guys, so the very first thing I have out of my Ipsy March bag is Pharmacy's Green Clean. I believe this is a makeup melt away cleansing balm. So, ooh. So it looks like that. It looks like a little green, like waxy. Yeah, it's like a waxy texture. It smells so good. I can't wait to try this out. You know, probably use this. It's just a face cleaning, but I guess this may be good for actual makeup to melt away. Made in Korea, so it's pretty cool. I believe this one was like one of the options for BoxyCharm 1 month. Yeah, but I was super excited. I got a little mini sample of it, or a mini size. All right, the next thing here we have, this is Kate London Lip Luster, which I have one of these already, but it's a different color. Yeah, I think that one is like a glitter flip. Ooh, this one smells so nice too. It's like a really pretty, sparkly lip color, so that'll be a little nice little topper. Yeah, it becomes like sheared out. It's not like the solid color, so it's like nice. This will work for me. I like that. Alright, the next thing is, let's see. This one is Surfine Botanicals Curl Imperial High Definition Clear Mascara. And yeah, so it's a vegan mascara. This is the first for me. I've never gotten this brand, but a little mini mascara, that's cool. I wonder if it's waterproof. Ooh! There's like little fibers. Oh, that's pretty cool. There's like little fibers in here to, I guess, add to the lashes. Oh, that seems exciting. Oi! Are you keeping an eye on them?
Yeah, I'm not
going. No, I'm talking about Boris. I don't see him. Only Rocco's next to me.
Yeah, he's
we're about to lose Boris and Rocco. Recording this video. Alright, the next thing here, we have this. And this one is... Ooh, it's like another skincare. Look how cute that little packaging is. So tiny. Oh, it smells so good. So it looks like that. Like, how cool is that? Smells really lovely. I think it's just a, is it just a face cream maybe? It's a hydrating veil. So I guess it's just, yeah, a face lotion, hydrating gel, or veil. That seems interesting. And then we have, let's see. We have this one, another brand that's new. I Do Care Disco Kitty. And, so. Ooh. Oh, wow. Wow, I don't know if you guys can see, like, this one has, like, a lot of, like, shimmer, sparkle. Like, it's a very shimmering... What is this? Oh, it's an illuminating diamond peel-off mask. Okay, so this one is a face mask that it will... Once it dries, it becomes sticky to be able to peel off. That's gonna be fun. And, yeah, that was the very last item out of my March Ipsy Glam Bag. And you guys know about add-ons, right? So it doesn't matter if you have the Ipsy Glam Bag $10 or the Ipsy Glam Bag Plus for $25. Both options give you an option to add add-ons for like full-size items for like $12, little items are like $3. But sometimes you can't get a full-size item because they sometimes have like beauty tools, so that's full-size, you know, or like lip products. So I added three. So these are $3 a piece. And we got this one. This is Jolie Luxe Cream Matte little liquid lipstick. This is in Lavanda. So it's like a really pretty purple lilac color. That's gonna look, ooh, that's gonna look so much fun. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be like really pretty. Ooh, excited for that. And then I got this Estée Dumi Baked Highlighting Powder. And so far, it looks like everything looks like it's a full-size item. So I definitely, these $3 options is really fun. So this is a highlighter that will intensify whenever you dip it wet. Then we have, this is a bronzer by Morphe. And I got the blogger. And yeah, let's move on to the April glam bag. I feel like this might have been a bad idea. It's like getting sand all over everything. All right, so I guess let's start off with the add-ons. So this I got for my April glam bag. I got this little, this is $3, but I know these are usually like $4 or $6 a piece, so this is a good deal. I actually have some of these Dr. Hung Beauty Lab face sheets, and I like them, so I grabbed up these two. You okay, huh? And then I grabbed up these little mini samples. These are $3 a piece. These are Pureless Watermelon Energizing 2-Minute Polishing Peel and a Watermelon Energizing Aqua Balm. This looks so much fun. I love watermelon. And then, you good, Rocco? Hey, it's okay. So for the April bag, it looks like this. It's a bunch of lemons. Super cute. I'm loving this. Like, how cute is this? I love that. All right, so let's get down to what the theme is. All right, so April's Ipsy Glam Bag is a hashtag Ipsy Bloom, now in season, fresh spring beauty, and the juice is worth the squeeze. Hey there, wildflower. We planted your April glam bag with all the seeds you need to bloom this month, like superfood-infused formula, plant-based products, and juicy, rich hues. Build your dream bag. Get any glam bag you want every month on the second. Oh, they're talking about the add-ons. And so this time, I didn't have, like, the little pictures of the items, but that's no problem. They're probably trying to figure out what they're going to do with their little info cards. So, all right, first thing we have is something from Tarte. This is a Base Tape Hydrating Primer. Awesome. Wonder if this is... Oh, so it's just a white... Smells good. It smells like there's, like, coconut maybe in it. Yeah, so it's just like a watery primer. Huh. Okay, then we have this is Apto Skincare Nourishing Mask. So it's a little face, like, you, it's a mask and you wash it off. And then we have another mascara. This is... Another mascara, which I don't really care for this one, so I think I'm gonna give this away. And then we have something from Nomad. Looks like an eyeshadow. I think it's cute. Oh, there's like a little flamingo on it. Super cute. This one is, yeah, it's an eyeshadow. I've gotten Nomad before. This one, it's like a little sample of their eyeshadow. It's blue, like a blue lagoon color. I'm probably gonna give this away because that's just not the color that I gravitate towards to. And then, listen. Alright. I guess Boris and Rocco saw, like, a bird or somebody's people. So the last thing out of my April glam bag is something from the Bomb Cosmetics. It looks like it's a Stain and Shine Creamy Lip Stain. And, oh, it looks like just a pink. I might give this away. But, yeah, there you guys have it. That was my March and April glam bag, $10 bag each month. I'll leave the link down below for those that are not hipsters. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Hopefully, I'm going to be able to record more videos to share the beautiful day. Because I really like the outdoors. I just don't know how this is going to come out when I go to edit. But yeah, there you guys have it. Links down below. Thank you for watching. I hope your day is as beautiful as it is today. And yeah. All right, guys. See you next video. Bye.